Hi, I'm Margaret Evangeline, and this is my latest show at Kim Foster. And these are camellias, but they're also the pattern that a gunshot makes when it opens up. And both of those are part of my history. I grew up in the South, and my dad propagated camellias, and most Southerners, I think, have a family history that has camellias in them because they're a hardy bush and they're beautiful, and so everybody has a different story for the camellia. And so I have them in my family too. And the gunshot part is, you know, I make paintings, my mark making has been with bullets and opening up the metal with bullets. And when I was in the studio trying to draw them, I realized my drawings kept looking like camellias, and they have the same energy pattern. So these are, on the surface of it, camellias, but underneath, it's still the gunshot. It's a wound. So, and it also, I feel they're like flowers have stigma, the botanical term, and that's how they propagate. But they also related to stigmata, and I like that Saint Francis was the first one that supposedly had stigmata, these wounds that were a result of his faith. But also Padre Pio supposedly had that. That's a contemporary saint. And it was how they spread their love throughout the world through these open wounds. So the wound has always been in my work, too.
Okay, thank you very much.